Hi guys! So a lot of you have been asking for this video and I thought, why not? I usually cram my bag with so many things, you know, just in case. And I thought by doing this video that I might actually be a little bit more organized afterwards. Maybe. Anyway, here's my checklist. This bag that I was traveling with to New York is by Karl Lagerfeld. And what I really love about it is it's got his face here. And it says New York. I love all the like little badges. What should I start with? Well, number one is my bag full of chargers. So I have all my chargers in this quite cute bag by Anya Hinmark. And what I love about her bags is that she always has like the right captions on them. So here says touchdown, and on the back it says takeoff. I definitely can't leave the door without having some chargers, so I always take this with me. Quite big, but very practical. So the next thing in my list is my notebook. So this little notebook is from Lanvin. It's very fancy, I know, it was a gift. I am forever writing to-do lists. It's the way I try to keep organized. I actually find that if I'm thinking creatively about ideas and what I want to do and what needs to be done, if I'm on my phone whilst I'm trying to do it, I find it really distracting because there's phone calls, there's text messages, there's emails coming in, notifications from Tinder, maybe, or maybe Facebook or something like this, and I just can't focus. So I find putting the phone aside, putting it in my notebook, making a list of things is really helpful. The next one I've got in my bag is, of course, my camera. I take it absolutely everywhere with me. What's really great about it is it's small, it's got a great zoom, the quality is amazing. I just literally snap a picture of me videoing right now. And the quality is amazing. You can change the shutter speed so it takes it really fast and you get really crisp individual shots. What I like about it as well is that, of course, you can move this so you get a nice opportunity to selfie with your friends or just myself in the background. Also, what's great about it is that it does all my video vlogs. So when I'm vlogging from New York, just press record. Hello, I am recording right now. Hey. What's in my bag video. And I'm just showing off how this camera works. Next up, this is in no particular order, by the way, my passport. So, of course, travel to New York, so I needed a passport. And this is such a brand new passport. There's absolutely no stamps in there. Kind of missed that old one that had all my history of all my travels. Anyway, I will have a much better picture now on my passport. Before I was like, yeah, that's me. No, like, we need to see your face. I was like, no, the whole thing. I was like, so yeah, I was really much happier now with my new passport in general. Next thing, of course, my shades. Oh, yes. So I wear my shades pretty much as much as possible. I really like wearing shades because you can easily cover up and hide. If you're looking a mess and you're tired, exhausted, and kind of want to feel incognito a little bit, just put them on. I also really love glasses because I feel that depending on the style, the frame, you kind of feel different. It changes your look, changes your mood. These are by Warby Parker, they're aviators. I think aviators are really good for travel because they go with everything. You don't have to worry, is it matching my clothes, matching my style? Aviators just do the trick. So then I have obviously my cards in another Anya Hinmark little thing. It says stop on that card thing. And I got it for that purpose, but it hasn't really stopped me from spending that much on my card, unfortunately. I thought it would have that kind of effect with the stop sign, but sadly no. So I can't guarantee that if you were to buy this, that it would mean that you were spending less, but really great way to hold your cards. I actually don't carry a purse with cash or coins because A, it weighs the bag down and I already put too much in there. And second of all, it's just so easy to swipe. So that's what I do. Next in my bag, we have my iPad. This little iPad I had specially painted, although now you have many colors, but at the time, a couple years ago when I bought this, it was like, ooh. Anyway, this is really good, a little case on it, and you just, I only put it on one side, I only need one side really, and just, you rest it, and I can watch all my videos, like anything I'm traveling on the plane, I'll download the series. Next, oh yes, okay. So I'm gonna give away a little secret now. This is my favorite ever perfume. And people always ask me, oh, what are you wearing? What are you wearing? I love perfume and I love the different smells. And I find that when you smell something good, it brings back great memories. And so that's why I like to wear it. At the moment, when I guess I have one fresh, and I'm like when I head out the door and running around, which is my Tom Ford Neroli. But if I'm going to an event or something in the daytime, I'll wear this beautiful, powdery, kind of smelling perfume. But it's called Mademoiselle by Robert Piguet. It smells so good. So that's the one I'm having in my bag right now. As it's fashion week and I'm going to lots of different events. So that's that. Then, what else have I got in my bag? Okay, I've got my keys, of course, to my apartment, although I don't really need that right now as I'm staying in a hotel. What else? Okay, oh yes, lipstick. Okay, so obviously I always need to carry a lipstick around with me. I think it's one of the first things I like to put on if I'm heading out the door because it gives a bit of a tint to your lips and I want to look natural, but at the same time I don't want to look washed out and I think this having a colour on your lips makes you look alive, makes you look bright. This colour is very neutral. It's also really glossy and moisturising. It's by Givenchy and the colour is Beige Indecent. It's one of my favourites. I love to wear it and I'm wearing it all the time at the moment. Then, what else? Oh yes, of course, with my notebook I have to carry a pen, so that's why I've got this pen. Oh, and also it's a special pen because it's got this end which allows you to write on the iPad. So I can draw on the iPad, I can also draw on my Snapchat, I can do different things. It's a really cool little nifty pen called Inkjot. I will put the link at the bottom. Last but not least, obviously my mobile phone. Couldn't live without it. I have the iPhone 6S Plus. As you can see, whilst I've been doing this video, I've got a lot of messages. I'm not going to get distracted by right now, but I love it. It's quite big. When I first got it, I was like, oh, I don't know, it's not going to fit into half my handbags, but I found it takes such beautiful photos. The quality is amazing. So many other features on this, which is makes it a lot better than the previous one. And you can also put a light on the front. So when you're doing a selfie, you've got a beautiful light that comes on the front, which you don't get on the iPhone 6. So iPhone 6 Plus, really good. Probably my best friend. Are you my best friend? Anyway, so that is it. Pretty much, just some receipts, but that was pretty much it. That's empty handbag now. Well, that's it guys for my video and I hope you've enjoyed watching. Make sure to let me know what you travel with and what's in your handbag and leave that in the comments below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel in the link below. See you next time. After I finish my run, I jump into the cool shower. I wash my hair every 2 or 3 days and I like to use Kérastase by L'Oréal.